God, goodness gracious. I can't wait to see the look on y'all niggas' faces. That boy T Nat surprises thoughts isn't chafing and fuck them crackers up at Mountain Dew. Niggas racist. Cabbage was made, critic faggots was shook. So I told him that I'll exchange the word faggot with book. And all them books is pissed off and at they page in a bunch. Fucking attitude switches like a book with a stress. But I'm a fraud, I pray to God when a six triple book bashing while me and my favorite author list tickle. Peter Parker, pick a pack of peppers when the plot thick and solid. A creative fucking kill you with a pot sickle. Cold blooded, so we rock mittens so they won't find him. Not kidding, keep the Tommy on me, bitch, I miss pickles. Said I seem off, last time the team talked. Sick of making niggas cabbage, so I took the cream off. Should've bought some stock in it.
I get it, put stock in it.
Not a golf one, the little homies don't wait. Let's weigh my options. I bought me a mansion and bought some attention. And giving them the Hobson and dear boy Swatkins. Why you mad? It's the slave in me. It's facts, boy. I'm back like Rosa Parks. Leave favors, see videos, stays, dies, pop ups. They watching team. While y'all niggas watching the throne, they gon' be watching me.
If you fuck this up, there are so many fucking kids right now listening to this guy. Get those wings flapping, motherfucker! Because this kid's ready to fucking fly.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Nigga, nigga on the wall. Rap bars, jail bars, die and shoot a basketball. Tyler the dark skin, arrested and ousted. Cops knew who I was because this kid said the show was awesome. How many leaders in the house? Well, can't somebody bring the mirrors out? I'm getting lonely. Likes and apologies and snaps make it obvious that everybody on this fucking planet lacking confidence. How many leaders in the house?
I mean, this is a blessing and an honor. We have the Mr. Tyler, the Creator, here.
Oh, no, man. Thank you guys for having me. It is an honor to sit and share my beautiful vibes with all these beautiful black people and just dance.
Where you from, man? We, you know, tell us something about yourself.
Well, I'm from Hawthorne, California, and I've recently just turned 24 years old. I've been making music since I was 8 years old, and now I'm here with my beautiful band.
A beautiful thing, and I mean, you got all these instruments, man.
Oh man, yeah, I just want to just show everybody that, hey man, I love music. You know, they try to pigeonhole me in this rap box, and it's just like, no man, I love sound. And Roy Ayers is on the original on the album, but he couldn't make it today, but he's in our spirits.
And tell me the name of the song that you're gonna be performing today.
The composition we will be performing today is called Find Your Wings.
Find Your Wings, that's a nice name. Tell me the inspiration, man.
Oh man, I just wanted, you know, to make something that inspires people. And hey, if you're having a bad day, it's okay. Don't run it off. You a bird. You're supposed to fly.
All right.
Yes.
This is Tyler, the Creator, everybody.
Yes.
Give it up.